I listen to what he sings, and I listen to the chord structure and the patterns that it takes. And I think Elliott was telling you something right out of his heart. I don't think it goes back to any particular incident or any particular era of time. I think he was so sensitive to people that he was telling us in his lyrics and the music what was coming out of his heart, what he was thinking about, what he really felt.